taking an inside look at Kanye West's abandoned $14 million Wyoming ranch. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It has been revealed that Kanye West wrote the heartbreaking lyrics for his upcoming Donda album inside of the $14 million Wyoming ranch, so it was just a natural for us to take a sneak peek into the secretive place where he spends time by himself writing lyrics for his songs. Sit back, relax, and watch the video right until the end as we take a sneak peek into the ranch and also talk about his upcoming album. Before we begin though, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Also turn on the bell for the latest notifications and updates. This way you'll never miss out on another video. With that said, let's get right into today's video. Back in 2020, Kanye West received approval to build a new monster of a home in his ranch in Wyoming, the Lakeside one. According to his building permits obtained, which were filed in Cody, Wyoming, Kanye has plans to build a single-family residence, the primary one he'll use for him, Kim, and the kids, which will replace a set of lakeside cabins and dwellings currently here. Kanye estimates the crib will be about 52,000 square feet. The rapper bought the Monster Lake Ranch in September 2019. Kim Kardashian West, West's wife, confirmed that West bought a Wyoming ranch on NBC's Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon later that month. The ranch spans hundreds of acres of grassy plains and has a backdrop of dramatic mountain scenery. It's unclear whether West bought the whole property, which was listed as six separate parcels, or just a portion. The new residence will reportedly replace several lakeside cabins and other structures currently on the ranch. According to the building permits obtained by TMZ, West also plans to build two new lake houses on the ranch. The Daily Mail reported this week that West is also building several dome-like structures on the ranch that resemble those he was building in California last year to the house to the homeless. But it's not the only ranch West owns in Wyoming. 2 months after buying the Monster Lake Ranch, West bought another Wyoming ranch about an hour away for a reported $15 million. A representative for West did not immediately respond to Business Insider's request for comment on the rapper's plan to build on the Monster Lake Ranch. Take a look at sprawling Wyoming property. The Monster Lake Ranch was listed for $14 million. In September 2019, TMZ first reported. According to TMZ, West did not pay the full price for the ranch, but the sale amount is still unknown. The Monster Lake Ranch is in northwestern Wyoming, about 75 miles from Yellowstone National Park, and just under 60 miles from the border with Montana. It's about a 4-hour drive from the resort town of Jackson, which was reported called the most unequal place in the US. The average income of the richest 1% in the Jackson metropolitan area is more than $16.1 million, while the average income of the remaining 99% is $122,447, according to a 2018 report published by the Economic Policy Institute. Kanye West is reportedly going to live king size as the ranch continues with a restaurant and a saloon, a ranch-style event venue, a maintenance shop, an office building, and ranch improvements such as horse barns, sheds, corrals, storage facilities, and the state-of-the-art shooting range. The name Monster Lake Ranch gets its first from freshwater lakes that are teeming with monster trout, according to the listing. Quite a place for finishing for Kanye and the family, it seems. There are also two ranch manager homes on site, as well as 8 luxury cabins that can accommodate up to 20 guests. USA Today recently ranked Wyoming as one of the most tax-friendly states for the business, citing its lack of individual and corporate income tax and low property and sales tax. This might explain why Kanye West decided to sweep in and buy the property last year. This is what Kim Kardashian had to say about the purchase on NBC's Tonight Show starring Jimmy O'Fallon in September 2020. "We love Wyoming. It's always been such an amazing place," Kim Kardashian West told Fallon. "My husband did just buy a ranch there. His dream and his vision is to move there. I love LA, so I envision summers. I envision some weekends, but yeah, we love it." The reality TV star said in September that she had recently visited the property in the wilderness and wasn't prepared for the lack of electricity in a bathroom. "My phone dies. There's literally like no service, no nothing." Kardashian West told O'Fallon, "I'm peeing in a bottle because there's like no bathroom," she said. In a September Vogue Arabia interview, West had asked Kardashian West where she saw herself in 10 years, and she told him, "I live a sing on a ranch in Wyoming, occasionally going to Palm Springs and our home in Los Angeles and becoming a lawyer." Kardashian West has been recently posted photos on Instagram showing the family in Wyoming. Seems like she's having a great time. The family has started spending time on the Wyoming ranch, and in June, as per Instagram photos, the family celebrated the 7th birthday of the Northwest, Kardashian West, and West's daughter. Thanks for watching.